I remember. It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in,
strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back.
What the hell?
But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
And she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua. Take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
Ooh. I see you! I see you now! You led me to the wilds! You trapped me there!
Come on then, let's do this. That's right. Oh, okay. Oh dear. Oh, that was how we do that. Got ya. Got ya. Oh my god.
Remember your training.
And then let's do this. Yes. That's right.
They're overwhelming her, surrounding her. She's going to lose.
No, I'm not. Shut up. Come on then. Damn, that looks That's right. Oh, here we go. Oh, okay. Oh, that was awesome. Come on, girl. Uh-oh. Oh, evade. Right, sorry. Evade, evade, Kate, come on. Evade, evade, evade. Okay. Oh shit! I'm down. Come on, come on, come on. I'm dead. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. Shit, that means the fucking darkness is gonna spread. This guy is hard. Wait, whoa! Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Die again. Got it. Got it. That's right. I'm not stopping until I get you. Oh yeah, that's right, bitch. Don't like that, do you? Okay, let's do this. Let's keep them both in view. Not yet. Got him. Persist, come on. Come on, girl. Push on. Got it. at him. That's right. Come on then. Got him. Oh, you assist. I'm not gonna die. Not again. Take some fighting.
It's not over yet.
Never over. Oh my god. Come on then.
Defend yourself. Stop them.
Yep. Down. Ugh.
Get up quick.
I'm so dead. Can't do this, man. This is so hard. Okay. That is like the second time I've died. Come on, I was blocking them. I was fucking blocking that. Come on, really? I'm getting tired of this now. Dead. Okay. That guy's gone.
End it now. Nearly the end.
Alright, so gotta keep my calm. Just gotta keep my calm, that's all. Keep your calm. Keep your calm, Kate. You're good. Keep your calm. on that. Come on, Kay. Come on, Kay. Getting tired of this guy. More of them. Dude!
Anticipate the
moves. He's down. Finish it. There's two men. Find a good position.
Shit! Backing off, backing off. Come on, Kate. Come on, Kate. Did I get him?
I never beat you in the wilds, did I? It was an illusion. But not this time.
The mark of Valravn. One of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
coming. I still hear you.
That fight was hard, man. That fight was hard. That guy was a douche. Okay. So I died quite a few times in that. So I think we can see that it spread up my arm a little because of that. Not good. Let's move on to the next bit anyway. But seriously, I really thought that was game over in that fight. I died so many times. Crazy amount of times in that. Jesus, man.